I grew up beside a stream dammed up by TVA. 300 acres of bottom land and they flooded it away. The ground beneath this water, daddy worked hard all his life. But I must make my living in taking fish off this trot line. Whoa, the trot line. The federal man drove up one day in a big black shiny car. He said, your land is planned for progress and every man must do his part. So we packed the truck, we moved to town when the water started rising. Daddy took a job up in Knoxville, but come next spring he up and died. Yes, he up and died. Up and died. But a factory job, it ain't much compared to living off the land. And all I ever knew was outside work, getting by with these two hands. So I built my old flat bottom boat in the spring of 49. I learned how to make my living taking catfish off my trot line. I'm working on a trot line. I'm working that line all the time. Gotta hope these catfish bite, cause this is how I'm gonna make my living taking fish off my trot line. I'm working on the trot line all the time. Daddy's farm, but all that's left are the cornerstones and the silos. What once was my inheritance is now just mud and slime. So I must make my living taking a fish off my trot line. I'm on the trot line. I'm a working on the trot line. Oh, 100 acres of bottom land.